Hey everyone, my name is Sarah Habibi and I'm a PhD student, and this is my Ontario Tech story. My story here began in 2015 when I entered the Biological Sciences program for my undergraduate degree. Now, I took this program in hopes to pursue my Bachelor's of Education and pursue a career in teaching at the end of it. Fast forward 4 years, I graduated and then entered my Bachelor's of Education at the Faculty of Education here at Ontario Tech University. Fast forward, I guess, 1 year, I transferred directly into my PhD because I loved the research that much. I chose to come here because there was the potential to develop really strong relationships with community members and faculty. And I know a lot of people say that about Ontario Tech University because it's a small institution, but it's real. The relationships that I have built here and developed are really those that are going to continue with me as I progress in my future careers. I mean, this is one of the reasons why I've stayed here for almost 10 years now. So it just goes to show that my story doesn't end here, and the relationships that I have built and developed at Ontario Tech will continue with me in my future career of teaching at the university.